Hello everyone. And I've got to do this mission here in the school. I'm just gonna do this bus again. So what do we got? Let's grab that. Let's grab that. Full already. Because I could start them scrap. Take that. This will get marked. Okay. Don't know if I fuck this one. Not sure where I was to. Pretty well done. Here it was. Where was I? Oh. Here's a capture and a break. Yeah? No, not jumping. Oh, I don't know about that. There's more in here, and I think this guy's in the back. He might be in here though. Oh, he is. Catch him. Very nice. I need steel as well, I need a lot of it. More from the moon, there's a pet pit. Just slap him. There's another one over there. Oh, it's not in this one, it's next door. We should get these. Oh, it's a biggie from somewhere. Oh my god. Oh, it's a cat. Looks like I lost out on that loot. Oh well. There's another two in here that I can hopefully kill stealthily. Is there any decent loot in here? That's the loot upstairs, isn't it? Shoot this one in here. No, there's one. Can I get through with the bow's question? Nice. I think that would work better, right? I'll take it. Oh no. She's dead, man. Ah, come on. It's good for painkillers. Let's just go. There's only one more. Just a bit slow there. I want the one for the silencer. That's the one I want. Any more books? Not a very good scooter, is it? Look, there's zombies over here in the books. There's none. I can't make any frames at the moment. What tends to happen when I go along here is I fall down. And I fall down quite a lot down here, so. Yeah. That's what I thought. So this could take a while. So either that or wait for the stuff to be set. No, I'm sick. Right, I'm gonna have to make frames so that I can actually jump. Up. Yeah. Crumb. Falling down. There's a bunch of them around here. There's got to be one out here. Oh, there's one of those armor things. Goodness. From night vision. It's very, very useful. That's my day. It's probably another bird. It's definitely somewhere behind this ventilation stuff up. I should be doing an air conditioning thing. Yeah. What a toughie. So I'm up here. This is much harder when you're only at low level. There's one of the arrows I missed with. In the arrow. There's a surprise up here as well. Let's just put this on to warm me up. There's a choice. So obviously we've got to go down here. Is it in here? I killed that one from that side, didn't I? Oh, wait. There'll be a big mama in here or another powerful one. I know where it is. But back there, there's one behind the counter, right? So we'll be careful. Since I don't need. Oh, just lost it. I don't need that. Take the rounds though, that's always good. Water. This way, really. That's good. Excellent. No, I'm not back there. I think that's the only one that works into our building, isn't it? No, that's with another one. Take that for the black dye. That's a good one. Oh my god. Yeah, it doesn't come that way. Oh, it's just one of them. See how they hit then, I see. Let's get down. Oh, they should be shooting a new one of these Hawaiian dudes. New, because this is the latest update, B7, 1947. Oh! How many do you have to kill? Is he getting up? Yeah. Wouldn't you know, the first one that I ever saw, he's a feral that won't die. It's like a pinkish. Let's have a look at him. Oh man, that's bad. Oh, that's so bad. Ah, he's so rotten. Ah. What a strange position. Ugh. Ugly. It's pure ugly, man. Okay. What's that? Zombies are supposed to be ugly. There's one in here. One's a cat. Oh yeah, give it. Take it, of course. Got cash. Let's get that. Space. Let's just say, I could scrap the cloth. That I'm gonna keep for the black dye. That probably said because I don't use battles. I don't use average pad to shoot a really gun yet. Yeah. So we take this apart and then here, let's check the chances. This will be good. Pancakes. And more. It's empty. Set this apart. Scrap them. Engine, this is the one that's scrap armor. So I've got too many of what? Scrap them. How does Christmas helmet since 51, but when I repair it, it's repaired. I'm not sure how much it's going to be worth. Stuck down and chuck it. So that stuff over here. Come on. Oh, it's a person. So that's a person. Alright, I'm gonna have to use guns this time. But I think I've got a couple of on the ground floor. They're gonna come at me as soon as I get the part where it's on these stairs. Actually got a hit on me, the dirt. Now I'm inflicted as well, it's crummy. Watch for 11 minutes. Just these ones in here. So, what I'd like to do with this. Am I gonna be doing this? No, let's do it again. Big Mama, that'd be at least one. Oh, missed. Let's clip that out. Oh, that's twice. It's a radiated car. I'm not sure if I hit his head. Well, I did, but it's not enough to kill him. Oh, he's gonna chuck at me. Gosh. Absolutely wasting me with that. My car. How about stamina? Business. So we've got another one over there, one of those. You're waiting for this. Oh, it's come through your suit. Who's gonna take me anyway? So where's the rest of them? Two soldiers, is it? Missed anyway. Got him. Won't be able to get him, but. Job done. Oh, yeah. Can I take everything now? What's gonna have to go? What's this? Puffer carts. 336 of them, so. I'm gonna chuck them. I can use one of them. Let's see if I've got my arrow. Let's just do it. I'm gonna take his heavy right off. And another level 5 wrench, which may or may not be better. How long is this for? 2 minutes. What do I have to use it for? I'm definitely taking the other. No doubt about it. Just the main prize, then. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Normally it'd be daytime by now. It's nice though. Of course, in this playthrough, it's night time till 10 a.m. Which is must pass on. But there you go. There's the Night Sniper series. Oh, first So it's clear I'm gonna have to chuck stuff away. What are these? They still throw those normal ones. What do I do? What am I doing? I don't know what I do. Cut my way through here. Because this leads me straight back up to the boat. Thank you. enough space anyway. This should be warming your eyes. Got it. So it's back this way, I think, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, that bus is regenerating at the bottom. I'm going to be a bit careful here because I might fall out of a big ditch. No, alright. Let's just get out of this biome ASAP. Freezing biome. You know, I'm pretty sure I came up. It's a real time drone. So we've fought two of these new Hawaiian dudes anyway. It's a Yeti. Right, here we are. Gotta get out of the way. There's a bear. This is not vultures or spur, it's Yeti. Ah, click. Yeti's losing it. Well, good cat, yum yum. Oh, it's the bridge. The bridge over freezing hell. We should start warming up. Oh, we're good. So, it's all looking warm now. There's another one of them there. So, we'll have to do with these, but the trader hand it in. The trader won't be open just yet, but I'm going to stop doing my loading because I'm absolutely chock-a-block. For some reason I thought I had to go and then the waterworks again tonight. I nearly ended up in Greystones. Same go the other way. It's one of those ones. It's the tower house. We're going to go right here. So it's just a case of get back. Get us. Stuff sorted out, put some in the chest near the traders. That's a job. Oh, yeah. Because normally I'm camped out right next to Trader Jen. Or Dr. Jen. Now it's Joe. I'm starting to get used to it a bit, like where to go. Running this part of the map. It's still an average game, but you know, it's a different part of the map. You saw my last video, I got wasted. Wasted in Greystone. And then I had to fight like a Trojan. Let's get get my stuff back to stay alive. Wandering Court at night in Gravestown, what a night. So let's try this here. Check them out. Probably nothing to refer to. Where's that one? Five minutes. About it tonight. Still don't have a budget McConnor. Let's just or a silencer. That's not the river as well, is it? Let's just put these on. Let's see if there's any sugar that's at all. Yes. Put it in. Oh, there's a bit. So I'm not doing too bad at all. I must have not far shot enough to come up with more arrows and stuff.
Hello, stranger.
Oh bro, I'm not stranger there you go. Something decent for me. Quick check. Oh, where's that baseball bat? Where is it? Oh, it's only the one. Right. Oh, plenty of meat. Just have a look at this. Give me... That might be worth buying. So I'm trying to get up. Oh, I'm alright. I'll be able to make it up first. Ah, come on. Oh, there's a wolf outside now. Sniper volume 6. Out of mine. I'm at lanterns now. Oh, we'll get a helmet light mod. I think I have one. I need one. Ah, man. Nothing. So the landmines are handy. Candles. I'm gonna have to make, I'm gonna have to buy them. I know it's cheating, but whatever. Silencer. I'm tempted by that robotic sledge. We stuck day 28. I don't know what day it is.
Ah, thank you, kind
sir. Day 24. Oh, we stuck today. What about this wrist?
I'm in a bit of a quandary. Well, alrighty then. Let's get the ball rolling.
Okay. We're getting the ball rolling. Let's go and sort out this wolf. That's a stupid thing. Cloth too. hemp oil, because although this says medic written on it, it's really for the chem station, isn't it? The chem station. So I'm in there. I'm putting in weapons. Leather, steel, glue. Don't forget it. Okay. The engine. I'm gonna take out the. I'm gonna take out the orange at that moment. Sell that into the bush. 80 bucks, I'm just like that. 80 bucks. Car check is pretty good because you run faster by 10%. Well. But. Okay, that's going in there. That's tools, that's going in there. Engine shield space in here. Looks like I should have sold it. Whatever. Could that downstairs. Coming up. We have got another four, level four search. Yeah, that's okay then. Actually, let's go back into that one, or see what we can say around that. I'll just stay up here for a while. I need to do it for a while. Look at that brass, no? Some neck right there. Yeah. I'm not putting brass in here. Keep that hammer. Actually sold the level 4 pick. Yeah, better. Sometimes it gets a bit confusing because you don't know what you've actually got and what you haven't. The games are kind of overlapping the mind. Like down here because I've got this water to drop off. I'll start doing a bit of cooking, I think. Still not taking. So, let's get some cooking done. I should put them eggs. Just forget about that. I'll chuck that in there. I've got my eggs upstairs. For some reason, I put them up there. Can I make gumbo stew? So I need beef curd, animal fat, soup stock, vegetable mushrooms, and I think water and peas. I think I can make gumbo stew. There's some gumbo stew. Yeah, oh, it's locked. Have I got any of these things? anymore? No. There's the... Oh, there's some health, isn't there? No. Oh, charity? That's a strength. What's the chef? Oh, I think I'm going by Stew. Oh yeah, so I need to get all the way up to there. But what was it I wanted to do? No, it's an agility, wasn't it? No. Which one was it? Oh, the bollocks adventure. Yeah, I need to get that up. No, I've got no points available, but I've nearly got one point. There we go. Right. Well, that's about it. Don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of the day, but I want to get this video uploaded, so thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you again. Bye-bye.